So today I ran into an error on Adobe Audition while trying to record from my microphone. I'd always been able to record from my microphone, but all of a sudden there's this error that pops up and I'd never seen it before. I don't know what's changed, but now when I plug in my microphone and hit the record button, this message pops up that says, "The sample rates of the audio input and output devices do not match. Audio cannot be recorded until this is corrected." At first I couldn't figure out how to fix this, but it turns out the solution is very simple. So here's what to do. I'll close this window and then right-click on the speaker icon in the taskbar. Click on Recording Devices and then you'll see a list of options. Click on the default microphone and then click on Properties. Let's look at the settings in the Advanced tab. Take note of the default format. On mine, it's currently set at 2-channel 16-bit 44.1 CD quality. If I click into this, you'll see some more settings. This setting looks okay to me, so I'll just leave it as is. Now click OK and then I'll check the playback settings. Click the Playback tab and choose your default speakers. Mine is a Blackmagic audio option, but I'm sure yours is going to be different. With the speakers highlighted, click Properties. Now click on Advanced. So here I can immediately see a problem. The output is set to DVD quality. I can see that everything is the same as the microphone settings, except my output is 48 Hz, and this setting is grayed out so I can't change it. So I'll have to go back to the microphone settings and make a change there. So go back to Recording and select the default microphone, then click Properties and then Advanced. Click the drop-down menu and choose the same setting as what we found in the output properties. In my case, I'm going to choose DVD quality and then hit Apply. A warning might come up, but I'm just going to click Yes to proceed. Now let's get back to Audition and see if I can record now. Yeah, so now definitely it's recording and I don't get the error anymore. Hope you get a chance to try this out, and if it works, please leave a comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see my latest tutorials and product reviews.